Here's a surprising fact about right triangles you might not have seen before. Imagine you have a right triangle with sides of length a and b and a hypotenuse of length c. The area of this triangle is equal to 1/2 a times b, but it's also equal to 1/2 c times h, where h is an altitude that's drawn perpendicular to the hypotenuse c. This means that c times h equals a times b. Now we scale the right triangle by the quantity 1 over a times b, which produces a right triangle with side lengths of a over a times b, b over a times b, and a hypotenuse of c over a times b. And ch equals ab, so the hypotenuse is c divided by ch. Notice that the a's cancel in the first side length, the b's cancel in the second side length, and the c's cancel in the hypotenuse length. So this right triangle has side lengths 1 over b and 1 over a and a hypotenuse of length 1 over h. Because this is a right triangle, we conclude that 1 over a squared plus 1 over b squared is equal to 1 over h squared. So the sum of the squares of the reciprocals of the side lengths in a right triangle equals the square of the reciprocal of the height.